Hey guys, Itze hier. Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Lord of the Rings. Yeah. Last time we got this Southrun armor. And the Umbar one, this is the Southrun helmet here. The normal Southrun helmet, but I guess I keep the champion helmet on display. And I think I have the rest. Yeah, I got lots of Southrun armor. Maybe for now we keep it equipped as a full Southrun armor. Yeah. Doesn't matter which one I take. Just for the reference. Yeah. Of course I keep the champion. Okay. So this guy just repaired my two armors, my Dwarven and my Galadriel armor, for not much money. And almost all of them... Oh! This bird just stole coins from me. 40 coins! Pesky bird! Damn it! Don't ever hold your coins in your hand. These birds are really, really something. So all of my... my chest plate lost its properties. Look at this, got nothing left. But I have another one, so I'm gonna change it out. Yeah, this is kind of luck if the repaired items keep their properties or not. But it went pretty well. Thanks, guy. So guys, let's park our horse. And let's get down here. Put these armors back here. Have to switch the chest plate later. Okay. Cool. So I need some more mushroom pie. Okay, I harvested all my mushroom spots under the trees. Trick is to plant them so they can spread to all the 8 blocks around them. And they have shadow. They have no daylight over them, so under the logs of the tree is perfect. So now, 27 of them. And let's take some fresh eggs from out here. Yeah, we have no egg problems at all. So. So this just should last us for our next trip. Here's the kebab. It's pretty cool. And you can just take the mutton off there and eat it directly. It's pretty cool. I like it. So our guests can even have some meat, not just sweet cake or mushroom cake. Yeah, cool. Keep up, everyone. So guys, I got my 3 loot pouches ready. Got my strong runic bow. I switched to a runic bow now. The Galadriel lost all his enchantments. So, let's wait for the bird, yes. These thieves took my seeds, but on purpose. So, today I wanna go to Umbar, because last time we ended on the border to Umbar, and I actually rode a little bit further and found a Umbar fort. Yeah, let's start with that. And we need the Corsair armor. So, no guys around, no champions. So look at this, this dark bricks look pretty cool. In combination with the bright ones. Yeah. Oh, there's the banner, I need that. And here are the Corsairs. And this is an Umbar rider. Damn poison. Let's get to my safe space back here. Oh, miss. Ach, damn. This poison can really mess your day up. Oh, cool, he dropped the chest plate. And they drop fish too. Damn it. So, the banner. Do I get it from there, or maybe from the fort? So, someone dropped his Arak, and we need this achievement. Oh god, maybe this is a stupid idea. God, this is so hard. Oh no, oh no, don't die. Come on, no hit. One hit, two hits. Get out of here, three hits. Come on, come on. Oh god, I have to heal up. Yeah, there's an achievement to kill a foe while drunk. So, I'm spontaneous. Die. Yes! Hooligan! Ah, yeah! We got it! Man, this was close. Very close. Okay, let's wait till we get sober before we venture on. Okay, guys, we got leggings and a chest plate of the Corsairs. And we need two other pieces of the Morwaith. Okay. Phew. So. Let's get into this fort. I need the banner. And the crafting table. Okay, so these are the barracks. And there are chests in there. Let's check them out, huh? Oh, there's another fort right over there. Bucked into the mountain. Huh. Into the mountainside. Cool. Yeah, this was the city we visited at the end of the last episode, and this is just the border here. So it wasn't far. So let's check these chests. Maybe there's some in here. Just kebab. Saffron. Ah, we don't need that. Okay. Doesn't look like there's any important loot here. Nothing. Oh. This spear missed me. Yeah, these half slabs. I can't pick up stuff on the horse sometimes. Okay, so here's the. There's the banner. Cool. Ouch. Where is it? Ah, there. Yeah, it's down a half slab, so I have to get off my horse to pick it up. Cool, banner of Umbar. Okay, he's the only one up here. No crafting table though. I'm in the other fort now. Yeah, it's halfway into the mountain. Pretty cool. Ooh. Damn guys, don't scare me like that. But we don't need to kill him, because we have all the Umbar armor. So it's just a waste of sword. Ah, look at what I found. It's an Umbar, or an Corsair camp. Okay, last one. Cleared the camp out, so there are some slaves here in the cage. Come on. Please just leave, or you will only get me in trouble. Yeah, you're scared, huh? I killed your slavers. But you're in the slaver's heartland, so... Huh. Let's take a souvenir. Carved black Umbar brick. Okay. Let's take this pillar home with us. Guys. It was a whole lot of grind. But I got all the Corsair armor now. Just dropped the helmet. Yeah, cool. And I even got double chest plate and leggings. Cool. So we can... Now go on, I think, to Morwaith. Yeah, we're right in the heartland of the Corsairs. Oh yeah, look at this. Found a village. Looks pretty cool with these bricks, I must say. Take some screenshots. Yeah. Pretty nice. Azartun. So let's make a waypoint for us to come back. If we need an Umbar village in the future. Delete this waypoint, this was just somewhere. Azartun. Okay. So, let's find a crafting table, huh? So, these are just civilian houses. Oh, nice shot, man. So is there one in here? Ah yes, I think back there. There's one. No soldiers around. Horse, please stay with me. Oh, it's out of stone. Okay. Another one for the collection. But I think we can never use it because we are positive aligned. So yeah. Okay guys. I think we have to move on. This is how the village looks from above. From the satellite. And yeah, we can't unlock these waypoints, but we don't need to. I wanna go down south because in the grasslands there are the Morwaith. And we wanna get all the armor from them. We need a helmet and the shoes, I think. The boots. Yeah. South we go. Back to Itzem el Ulzutz. And there's the heat again. This time we go south from here. Last time we rode north. Into Southrun, but now we go south into the grasslands. Yeah, there's some nomads here. Okay, let's go. Ah, it's getting greener. These region borders, they are so laggy. Every single one of them. But it's beautiful here. I like it. Where the stars are strange. Cool, look at this. Zebras and Gemsbox. And yeah, I think we can farm some of these. There's a Gemsbox armor you make from the horns and the leather of them. Yeah, let's take a look. What else we find around here? Oh, there are the first houses. Oh, and there's a lion in the way. Are these guys aggressive? Should be, right? Hey, Mr. Lion. Nope. Ooh. No, they're not aggressive. Huh. Okay. Yeah, we could craft something with lion fur, but we are not aligned with the Morwaith, as you can see. Okay. And there are chests in here too. Maybe we get lucky. Oh yeah. Haha, Morwaith helmet. Cool. Now just the pants. Just the pants. Cooked zebra, huh? Okay. Okay. Nothing more in here, but the helmet is good enough. So, look at this, there's the border, and we just rode south here and found these houses here. They are pretty well camouflaged on the map, so we have to look out for more of them. But yeah, almost there. Hey, zebras. So you can tame them too, because these Morwaith, they ride these zebras, the warriors. So let's check it out, lion fur. So you can craft these beds, cool. Vanilla crafting even, and with Morwaith crafting you can. You can craft the chieftain armor. Oh, what's up? Don't scare me like that. Was he attacking me? No. Just when you hit him. Okay, let's get some lion fur. It's pretty easy. Okay, cool. Okay, Okay, all the materials from the different animals here. Maybe we can sell some stuff too. Or see. Don't bug out, please. Okay, these are lion fur beds. Good morning. So let's go further south. We need to find some more of these villages. Crocodile. Is there anything? Is there any crocodile drops? No. Doesn't look like it. Let's kill him with a looting three. And leather and rotten flesh. Okay. Whatever, let's take something with us. So, some zebras over there. We have to cross the river. Oh! Oh, look at this! Yes! We need these giraffes for an for the last achievement of the Shire. We have to ride a giraffe into the Shire. And the warriors over there too, and the baby giraffe even. Cool, so you can settle them. And tame them first. Oh no. Submarine horse, sub horse again. Drop your leggings, please. Or your pants. Leggings sounds a little bit, a little bit 80s aerobic style. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. God, death trap. Okay, this horse, come on. Yeah, this horse, if you have a horse who cannot jump this high, these holes are deadly. Hey, look at this. Our first giraffes. Cool. Hey guys, and there's the baby. Try to get some good shots. So let's craft us a saddle. Tamed this. Oop. What's with the neck? So he straightens his neck so I can see, huh? Yeah, it would be in the way, but this is stupid. Oh my god. What's this? Oh god. Yeah, he cannot jump that high. One block. Yeah, we have to... in the future, we have to come back here and take a... take a giraffe home with us to ride into the Shire for the last Shire achievement. And there's a new tree. I think this is vanilla acacia. Just the acacia, which is in the normal version of my horse. Let's get some saplings. When I have all the wood types, all the armor sets, all the achievements. Yeah. Okay, let's get a few more. Yeah, but this grasslands looks cool. Oh, what's up there? Rhinos. Cool. So you can saddle them too. But they're not very fast. My horse is the fastest, highest jumping. But yeah, these are cool. Get some screenshots. Ah, thanks, horse. Man. Cool. So I'm glad they are not aggressive. Normal rhinos, I think, would attack you. But lions would too. Okay, guys, let's take a fast travel. And we are back home. Nice. So we got all of our armors. The armor sets of the south. Not the tower team, of course, because we will visit them next episode. But we got the Morwraith armor and the Corsair, which took a long time. Took so many hours to find them. Yeah. Get our armor off. It's pretty beat. Again, we battled so much, but I can't show it all. My episodes are long enough, as they are already. Yeah, these banners look cool too. Double snakes. Corsair of Umbar. Yeah. Nice colors. Cool. Okay, this took a very long time. They wouldn't drop their helmet. So, put the Umbar here. And the armor right there. Okay. Cool. So, for the next one. Warrior of the Sunlands. So, and they dropped their weapons too. This club. Yeah. Okay, it's just leather, I think. But nonetheless, very cool. Achieved. So, these are all the South armors now. Except the Tauril team. As I said, we're gonna do this next episode. Okay, what else? Let's get all these armor pieces in their pouches. But, yeah. There's another armor set we can craft. Let's try this, but no. Doesn't work like that. We are not aligned with the Morwraith. Right? Yep. The chieftain helmet I already found in a nomad camp with a nomad armorer. But these I have to loot too from the chieftains. Huh, so I have to go back there and find more chieftains, I guess. Have to find forts, Morwraith forts or something. But this armor we can craft, just vanilla crafting. Ah, no achievement for this. It's just Gamesbok hide. Yeah, and they got pretty large horns at the back. At the back there. Huh. Yeah, it's hard to see, but yeah, this pretty large horns. So, and I rebuilt the pillar here, which is actually part Numenorean. So this black armor we found in the desert. So these are the descendants, I guess. Oh, here's a trader. Let's buy all the glowing dwarven brick. Maybe we need this in the future. 51 we can buy. Then he's empty again. Yeah, thanks, Mr. Dwarf. Just spend 200 coins on dwarven brick for my dwarven forge. Yeah. It's pillar. Nice addition here. For the crossroads. And I built something else. Because I have to cover up a little bit of the ground of my elven room. And I just made this here, some little outside area for my guest house. And show you it from the inside. So you can, yeah, these Ethelian rangers are still chilling here. So yeah, I opened up the wall. Remove the table, and now we have three tables outside. Maybe I even expand it over there. Yeah, but I think I like it. Have to decorate a little bit more with plants and stuff. But yeah, nice addition, I guess. Get these dwarven bricks in here, or maybe, yeah, maybe not in the building blocks pouch, but just right here, next to all the elven torches. Yeah, look, we got a war horn hanging here from Harad, my chisel, and this is actually the sling I killed the Ulrog with. I got the achievement for killing a large foe a few episodes ago. Changed to lion beds and nice flooring with a date palm. Okay, so guys, I hope you enjoyed this little trip and hope you see you next episode. Hope you liked the video and see you next time. Bye bye.